Greetings, members. This is Lincoln Snyder, president of the NCEA, and I'm reaching out to you today to talk about a letter we're releasing today about the Delta variant of COVID-19. Over the last 18 months, Catholic schools led the way in returning to safe in-person instruction where possible. And we know that you've been making a number of decisions in recent days and weeks about how to manage this next round of COVID. The letter that we're sending out has a link to a variety of resources, both secular and church, as you and your local church and health authorities decide how to best serve students in your communities and your return to campus. You'll be able to find all these resources in the letter, and we'll also have it on our website at ncea.org. Above all, we'd like to pray for you and pray for your communities and pray for our bishops, for first responders, for county health officers, and all those involved in stewarding our students through this next academic year. May God bless you and keep you safe. We also have a lot of other things we're going to be covering this week in our letter. And so just as some highlights, we're going to be talking about registration for the Catholic Leadership Summit. We have resources about Laudato Si. We have an update on our data bank information collection. We have a survey about sustaining the legacy of our urban schools. And we also have quite a bit of information on multi-age instruction and our micro schools and multi-age instruction cohorts that we've been putting together. Just to give a shout out to my colleague, Jill Annabelle, who's been leading these groups. And if you're interested in getting in on any of these, it's not too late to join us. We'll be sending out more information soon about support we're offering in the area of multi-age instruction and micro schools. Finally, we're going to have a great podcast this week with Dan Masterson, who is the author of Exploring Faith, a guide to retreat ministry with young people. So find all this and more on our mailer or at the website at ncea.org. And thank you very much for your membership. God bless.